Sylvie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, geniuses, be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't it right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my shtick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack! Descend it is.
Return to the underworld. Not allow him to gain any more power.
Here.
human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. The angel that presided o'er my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth. That one.
Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite. Uh-oh. I think he hurt me. He's angry!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
go.
If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meaning, don't try to think too much shit.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.